Think Braveheart. Big Donal Nugent was injured in this diving block early in the game. A dislocated elbow that left him with the use of only one arm. But he kept playing and he kept scoring.
Bradley delivers a long ball and again and there. Oh! Pulled on first time by Donal Nugent. What a score, Donal Nugent. First time pull over the head and it went straight over the bar.
Big Donal there, he got an awful whack and he's got a lot of bandages on, but he's still going.
That's Donal. You know, Donal's a valor, he's a warrior, and he'll do it to the end here. He'll not carry, Donal will not go off, he'll stay on and he'll battle for every ball. And it's about us getting the men around him now, because when that ball goes in, nobody will win it. If he doesn't win it, it'll be broke and we need to be quick on the mark there.
Scoring angle, brilliant ball into McMahon. McMahon goes inside looking for Nugent for the first goal of the game. Stands up well. Four! Screamer! Absolute screamer for Donal Nugent. Screamer. 1-1 for the big man. 1-6 St John's. Tiernan Coyle first of this, but runs past it and it breaks in behind him. And this time it's Ocean Donnelly hand pass across to Nugent. It's a goal! It's another goal for Donal Nugent. That's 2-3 for the big man. Well cleared, breaks out to Connor Johnson. Options out the field, but Johnson flicks it back into the melting pot. Nugent, it's a goal! Oh dear goodness, dear goodness, dear goodness, 5-18. And I know maybe he's a bit of a sort of one of these players that everybody can see and everybody look, but to me, for what Donal Nugent has brought to the game, I would give him man of the match today. He scored, I think at the end of it, he's probably ended the game with 3-3, 3-4, and you know, it's very difficult to look beyond him, but he brought so much more to that. Every time the ball landed on top of him, he broke the ball down, he caused havoc. St John's scored 5 goals and 18 points, and to be honest, I would say 5-7 of that came as a result of Donal's work, you know. So he was the lifeblood of St John's and he was the one I enjoyed most today, and so that's why I would go with Donal Nugent as my man of the match today.